In Morocco, ESCWA launched the second edition of the Arab SMEs Summit, bringing together over 1,300 participants, including entrepreneurs, investors, donors, and policymakers. ESCWA released a policy brief which examines the impact of the war on Gaza on the water, food, and energy sectors across the Strip, the West Bank, and southern Lebanon. In the Sudan, ESCWA and partners organized a workshop to shed light on the role of digital technologies during the recovery phase. Follow us for more.